himself as king.
Well, Byron, a king shouldn't address that type of disrespect. A former WWE champion who will rightfully claim the main event.